Also happening today, you now have access to progress reports for projects all around the city. The city has launched an easy way to check out what's happening in your neighborhood, and it's just a click away. It's a story all new this morning. In New Orleans East, there's work underway at the Lake Forest Plaza and also at Joe Brown Park. But what exactly is in the works? Well, now that information is at your fingertips.
So we have Joe Brown Park. You can see the type of project. It supports the New Orleans Recreation Department. You can see the scope, what they're doing. They're removing and replacing electrical components.
On the City of New Orleans website, you can find updates on municipal and even charitable projects underway. The engineering firm, MWH, has put this online for the city using Google Maps technology.
The purpose of this website is to keep citizens in New Orleans informed about the progress of recovery projects. Not only local citizens, but think about citizens who've been displaced as well. So citizens who've been displaced to Houston, Atlanta, or all around the country can monitor the recovery of their own neighborhoods.
And MWH guarantees this is all information that's up to date.
The information, the data that is put on this site comes from the same data source that will feed all of the schedules and internal reports for the projects. So citizens are actually looking at the same kind of data that our project managers would be looking at.
Right now, road projects along with sewerage and water board projects are not online, but will be soon. For a link to the city's site, just log on to our website at WDSU.com.